Hallelujah, Jesus is alive. Through the cross of Christ, everything that kept us bound had been destroyed. Everything that would have separated us from God has been defeated, and every promise of abundant life has become ours.
Oh,
crucifixion, Jesus sent Peter and John to prepare the Passover meal. That evening, the Master looked around at his friends, men who still had so much to understand. He looked into the eyes of the one who would betray him and one who would deny him, knowing all of them would desert him in a few hours. Even though his heart was heavy because of what lay ahead, Jesus lovingly gave them a way to remember him always.
Salvation to all who are eagerly waiting for him.
Christ had come to be more than a king. He was born into our world to become our Savior. In his blood was power. Power to forgive, to cleanse and heal, to overcome and to live a life of victory. How hopeless and final it all seemed. However, early on Sunday morning, some women who had followed Jesus during his ministry went to the tomb before dawn to anoint his body. But their spices went unused and forgotten because instead of finding his broken body, they discovered an empty tomb and an angel who told them, "Jesus isn't here. He's alive. Go and tell Peter and the rest of his disciples. Death had been conquered by the cross. His precious blood will never lose its power.